Okay then, been recording for 3 days in a row. That's a fucking record for me. Well, anyway. I just didn't mean to do that, but whatever. Let's pretend I did. Oh my god, how am I doing in ammo? I think I'm fucked in ammo, aren't I? Shit, I forgot to say hello and welcome to Dead Space, didn't I? Ah, you people know the drill. No kills then, well, suck it up, I don't know. It's not my problem. I still have no idea what we're doing, really. I don't know why my memory of this is so shit. Memory of this game is about my skill. So yeah, I remember nothing of this game essentially. Nothing. Ah, alright. Right. Oh, yep. My ammo situation is not good. My god, this thing is disgusting. Ugh. Ugh. Why did I put myself through this?
Isaac, where are you? Help me!
No. You're dead. I want nothing to do with you. Fuck it. I need to remember to make a second save before I start recording. Just so that I know where that save is. Oh my god, yes, a store. A fucking store, yes. How am I doing in medpacks? Not doing anywhere near as well as I am on stasis packs, but that's for fucking sure. Restart this. Oh yeah, the air purifier thing.
All air vents. Restoring nitrogen and oxygen levels. Food storage lockdown lifted.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm special. I forgot to start the timer, so I'm just gonna go for another, I don't know, 18 minutes. We'll see how long it is. This is the right. Yeah, okay. I just want to make sure. What's this? This is an audio log. Good.
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob, I'll wait for you there.
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
Okay, good. Otherwise, I was prepared to burn that shit. If that didn't work, a flamethrower would.
The poison wasn't strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire ship.
Sure, send the engineer to be a soldier.
That makes zero
sense. What am I supposed to shoot? Okay. I grabbed it from all the way.
Jacob,
Hold on. Oh, wow. Fuck. I should be dodging, but if I were to dodge, I would not hit this bitch. Because I'm not that good. Can you finish dying so that I can just leave?
Isaac! You did it!
Yeah, I know.
Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it! He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call.
You're probably furious how much
that seems to be a turn around.
Exiting zero gravity.
You need to go. Ship on a ship, didn't you? God, I need to pay attention if I want to know what I'm doing. Excuse me. I don't want to change to something and then have it be either dry or almost dry. Is that a developer? That has to be a developer. I gotta put more fucking elevator music. Yes, putting elevator music in these is a bit annoying. Yeah, no, I started it fuck, fuck, fuck late, so it's not like I ended it. I started it when it was about to end, and I ended it saying fuck, fuck, fuck after the ride where the elevator had ended. So it's not that it's desynced, it's just that. It's just that I'm an idiot. Yes, save my fucking progress.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac. There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Subdeck is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
Thank you. this is Temple. I found Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find a beacon.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Entering zero gravity.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your crazy gun.
Entering zero gravity.